see their compete level. We want them to get out there, we want them skating, we want them snapping the pill around and see what they can do. So we're looking for guys that can think. We're looking for guys that have skill, that can play with speed, that can play with a little bit of jam. You know, Danbury hockey is about speed, skill, physicality, and you know, defending each other, defending your building, defending your city. So that's kind of what we're looking for. We're excited to get them into town. We're excited to show them what we got, all the changes in the arena and everything that the ownership has put in. So excited to have them, excited to get to work.